Up ahead.
It's Crete, land of mysteries and heroes. The Theseus and the Minotaur. You know the story?
Parts of it. Theseus was an Athenian figure. It wasn't a very popular tale in Sparta.
Ah, it's an epic story. Theseus ventured into the labyrinth to slay the Minotaur, an unsurmountable task. Yet he triumphed and saved the people of Minos.
I feel like Theseus and I should have come back.
Cheer up, Cassandra! The gods are on your side! When your task is accomplished, we'll roast some lamb, drink wine, and I'll tell you all the stories I know.
I'm glad you're here with me, Thomas.
I am blessed to be in your company, little bearer. At ease. We are safe here.
Let's go.
Welcome. See you later. Jerem.
Thank you.
Done. Good.
I told you to be careful with it!
Something happened to your shipment?
Huh?
Did something happen to your shipment?
Yes! Idiots happened! They dropped it and shattered my obsidian glass!
You were carrying it too!
Did you say something, whelp?
I said, curse those clumsy fools!
Exactly! Now I need more obsidian. If you can bring me some, Mystios, my finest blade shall be yours. Do we have a deal?
I'll get you your...
What? Is that a yes? Did she say...
She sure did, boss! Idiot!
Wonderful! My apprentice here will tell you where to find the obsidian.
Thanks for doing this, else he wouldn't have sat up. There are stashes of the stuff in the Temple of Britomartis and the sunken ruins. If you have any questions, point them at me. I've had enough of his booming voice for one day. I've got all I need. I'll be back with the obsidian glass. She's going to get your stuff now!
Wonderful! Return quickly, Mystios.
Please hurry. My ears can't take any more of his complaining. Here's your obsidian glass. Excellently done, Mystios. She got the stuff!
Oh, well done, Mystios! Take my blade. May it serve you well.
Now he'll finally shut up for a bit.
I heard that.
Have only the finest goods. Until next time.
use your head.
What seems to be the problem?
There is serious unrest in Pythonia, Mistios. The guards and merchants are at each other's throats.
The guards are here to serve the locals. What's got them riled up?
Taxes. The merchants refuse to pay the increased taxes, and the guards all too gleefully extract them. Their captain, Theocles, is more a bandit than a guard. This unrest is bad for business. I need you to quiet some of the outbursts around Kildonia.
A power-mad captain? Civil unrest? Sounds like serious work.
Which would be seriously rewarded. I have precious gems which I'm sure would appeal to someone such as yourself.
I'd be happy to help.
Good. Now you will find the areas of tension around the Agora, the Eastern Market, and the docks. Is there anything else I can tell you?
If the cause of all this is increased taxes, wouldn't it be easier to lower them?
Don't you know all of the Greek world is at war? War is expensive, and Kydonia needs fleets. She needs armies. We cannot be left defenseless.
I've heard everything I need to hear.
Do what you must to bring order, but watch your back. There are people who seek to benefit from this civil unrest. And we're counting on you, Mistios.
Justice, Mistios!
That doesn't sound like justice to me!
Why do you care? These are the families of the guards who beat us and harass us. This is what they deserve! These increased taxes are ridiculous! They choke the very life out of us! We must stand! We must fight!
There's no need for violence. We can talk this over.
Talk? They've smashed our wares! They've beaten us!
They have, yes! And maybe they should pay, but this family has done nothing. This child has done nothing. They're innocent.
But a lesson must be learned. We must teach them not to mess with us.
This is not the way.
They paid you off, didn't they? You work for them. Have it your way, Mistios. The woman and her child will not be harmed, but we're not done with you. We have our own scary mercenaries.
Here.
This Malacca needs to pay his taxes like everyone else. Otherwise, we'll smash every last pot in the Agora. Captain Theocles orders.
Leave the merchant alone. You've done enough.
Ha! You itching for a beating, Mistios? We'll just have to smash you, too.
Stop! Please! Stop. I need to sell these. My family's livelihood depends on it.
By the gods, you will pay for this!
Guards prey on their own people.
It's simple. You avoid your taxes, we take your stuff. Now, step away.
Or what?
Mistios, please. Talk some sense into these idiots. If we aren't allowed to continue doing our business, the economy of Kydonia will fall to ruin.
This does not concern you, Mistios. This is the law of the land. If they give up the goods, all will end well.
Laws are for the weak. People should live freely. These merchants won't pay you a single drachmi.
You will regret this. Kill the Mystios!
Spartan never loses!
Malaka, what happened here?
Come on. Anselmo.